I am a fragment.
Bex, I found another anomaly.
Is that what we're calling them?
And another data packet. Should I get it?
If it's anything like the last one, absolutely.
Hello?
Issues.
Hey, are you two hearing the same voice as I'm hearing?
Not sure what you mean. It's all quiet on our end.
Damn it. Well, I'm at the second packet. You ready?
I'm ready.
I got the data. Sending it now.
Asked about this lab, my friend. The Ottoman Blood Tooth's cave should be close by. That must be the Ottoman of the Berserker.
My eyes cannot forget the sight of blood. Her hair so long and falling down. How are you cold? Bear skins, you wolf shirts, you tasters of blood. They call us shield biters, wall breakers, born in battle's flood. Soon, Alvilda. Soon.
A man who fights beside a great white bear. You are Bjorn Bloodtooth.
Ask the dead. What do they tell you?
They say, we do not want shapeshifters in these lands.
They wished me dead. They are not the first. And you, come to make your name in battle. Another corpse at my door won't matter.
I'm not here to fight you, Bjorn. I am Eivor of the Raven Clan, and I offer you a seat in our hall.
I have no clan, and no need of another.
You prefer to live alone here with your bear?
I prefer vengeance against the men who hung my wife and left her for the crows.
Who is this man?
A Mercian lord, whose name shall not sour my lips. He has scores of men, an army perhaps, but that will not stop me.
Then let me help. If you truly wish to avenge your wife, you must not fall in battle.
I shall think it over. Njal, go with my bear. Feel her belly. And if Njal trusts you, who knows? Maybe we do as you say.
Huh.
You're tame for so wild a beast. Is that so? Tell me, what does a bear like you eat?
Fish.
Whatever you want, huh? Best you show me then.
Okay. Into the cave.
A mixing bowl for making the circuit brew. It smells of piss and nightshade. Skalds say Bjorn carried you into battle when you were but a bear cub. Raised you as one would raise a child.
What kind of a bear?
Your favorite flowers? They're not food, Njal. Reminds me of summer in Norway. We had fields like these near Heminger's Hall. I can see why Bjorn keeps you around.
Okay, let's go.
lake. There's fish you want. I can help with that. Fishing arrows. Now to catch something for Niall.
It's just fish.
Lots of hungry fish here. Do you want some fish, Niall? Here. Nothing better than fresh fish. Eat your fill, friend.
Eat this!
The demon bear! And its master! That's not the berserker!
Who cares?
Kill him both! They're dirty Danes. All of us die.
Bleeding Stunghill!
Turn to Bjorn.
Go! Yeah!
Oh, oh, oh. Oh.
A strong war arm, Ravenshirt.
These men did not come for the fame of defeating a legendary berserker.
No. They were followers of the Mercian Lord. My blood enemy. My wife's killer.
How did your wife die?
Fame has two faces, Eivor of the Ravens. In Norway, many a young thane wanted the glory of killing me. They died. I grew tired of killing. Alfhildr and I, we came here for a new start, a quiet life.
But fame sailed ahead of you. This Mercian lord learned of your deeds, sought to boost his own name with your blood.
You have the right of it. Only he wanted me to drink the berserker brew first. When I refused, he demanded. Offered gold, even taunted me. Then he hung her. Alfhildr.
Your blood feud is just. But if it is something you must do alone...
No. Your words are wise. I do not want to die fighting. I want to die knowing my wife is avenged. I want to kill that man. Help me.
Tell me what you need.
Nightshade. It's the last bit of magic I need from my berserker brew.
You shall have it. When this is over, I trust the Raven Clan will have your axe.
When you find the Nightshade, bring it to me beneath the gallows tree south of Beodorisfjord. Nightshade often grows near graveyards, and Saxons build their graveyards near churches.
Nightshade grows in graveyards. No shortage of those in Christian England.
Going in line.